When I think about the attack, my heart hurts and I'm scared. My biggest dream, safety and peace. I hope I can return to my home country soon and lead a happy life there.